Hello, children. We're doing some art tonight. Okay, cool. My pen still works. The results are in. I asked what my energy was between a possum and a hairless sphinx cat. And the people decided. Possum it is. So it's time to make a possum sona. I've done this before. So I've got some experience. We'll be doing something probably in this style. I need to make some kind of a furred possum sona that screeches under the moonlight. So I'm just gonna go in very light and sketchy and figure it out. Well, hello. Well, hello, how are you? We're celebrating the month of February. Only furry games. And thus I must don the proper attire. Stream personage. Possum. mouths were. Okay. Very strangely. I like the weird closed lip of the possum because it looks like it's just constantly like spreading. Kind of slump. That should do. How do we feel, team? Are we team beady eye possum or team comma eye possum? Thank you. Sylvie, welcome. Lord, I need to turn those volumes down. Put in stream elements, that's... Got spooked! Way down. Let's test it. It's so weird, it's still really loud. Quite loud. Let's see. Un momento. We have to just turn the volume. 13. Very strange. Sorry. Well, maybe it's because it's not in the editor. Let's try it this way. Damn, still really loud. Well, I don't know how to fit. Oh, I have to hit save, maybe. Maybe that's it. Let's try that. There we go. That's what I was wondering. I was like, why is it so loud still? I keep cranking the volume down lower and lower. Alright, that's fixed. Sorry about that, team. I want his jaw to unhinge, like, a little bit. A little bit. Because I like that thing that possums do, where they just open their mouth way too big when they scram. Got way too many of teeth. Let's see, let's compare. That'll do. Doing the nose right? Probably not. Kind of. Eh, it's fine. That's me dropping my pencil. That's fine. That'll do. Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna redraw this bit because it's so angry. Actually, I should leave this blank. Okay. We have basically what we need. Alright, I need some pulse pounding strive. I gotta wake up my bones. Dash, dash, dash. Hello. How are we doing, Mr. Define Prog? Welcome, welcome. You heard the call. You heard Soul Bad Guy's renowned theme. Find your own way. Or find your one way, I forget which. I'm drawing a fursona. Mine. For the month of February. Also, today's Hourly Comics Day, and I, didn't do anything for that. Maybe I'll do that later. Oh yes. At least I'm pretty sure. Unless all the comic people on Twitter are, like, in on the same grift with their lying about it being Hourly Comics Day. Let's do, like, a neutral there. I mean, same. A lot of it was just like, I'm working. Guess what? Still working. Thank you. It was a toss-up between hairless sphinx cat and an opossum. But the people have spoken. They would like an opossum. Although, I did sketch up a potential hairless, partially hairless sphinx cat the other day. And I like him too. But I'm making it a possum. Maybe he'll show up someday. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, I like a low-key Beerus. I feel like I could encapsulate that gremlinosity. Oh, this I don't like. I'm gonna have that. Let's be that. Figure out my hoodie color. Probably a teal, because I like it. Let me just slap some quick ones on. I mean, maybe, because it is the month of February, so maybe a soft Valentine magenta moment is what we're looking for. How many are? We have many choices in life. This I kind of like. Yeah, I could see that happening. Well, let me put on something teal and then just ruin it. Yeah, see? It already immediately looks better. It already looks like something I would wear. As soon as the teal comes on, I'm like, well, shit, team. Listen, if you give me every shade of aqua and seafoam under the sun, I'm right as rain. No, I'll just bring that fur shape all the way down. There we go. Should make that. Yeah, I kind of like that better. Get the hairline right. Let me get this big. Perfect. Almost perfect. Okay, that's easy. Here's where it's gonna get tricky. Now I gotta draw for this. Which I've done weirder.
bullshit's blazing. Still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, I don't need a new one. How dare you? Soon you will know. We already know the smell of the game. Bullshit blazing, still my heart is blazing. If I lose my wings, I don't need a new world under you. Can't feel a thing. We already know the smell of the game. Remember, you are blazing, still your heart is blazing. If the world's made you, I don't need a new world under you. Soon you will know. We already know the smell of the game.
This is gonna be where things get interesting.
You see, I'm blazing, still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, I don't need a new world under you. My time is my word. Your words will never let me disappear.
That is bullshit.
Blazing, still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, smell of the game. Let's skip to this.
Gorgeous. Oh, I think I need to adjust some of the line color, but still, I'm pleased. Here we go, that's fine. Let's figure out shading. That should do. Let's flip it. There we go. Yeah. that's better.
I stopped counting so long ago. Enemies keep coming after me. Still I know, but yeah, you've got it all. If you ask me, yeah, it's all a game of chance.
What? That's possible.
No matter what life flow that you take it all. Blind like a tiger, walk in the park. Play the hero till I die. Fly like an eagle, soar through the sky. Be free until you die.
Very strange.
Take nothing for granted. If you don't seize the chance, it's over for you. Life never goes the way you want. That's how it is. No matter what happens, face it all head on. Fight like a tiger, walk in the park. Play the hero till I die. Fly like an eagle.
There we go, that's what I want.
I'm a cloud of
that should do. Oh, okay. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Let's see, how did I do it?
Bye.
Sweet memories. I mean, come on. Come on.
How can I remember those moments, sweetheart? Tell me.
Okay, let's figure out the situation. All right. Alright, let me use the restroom real quick, so I'll be right back. Oh. I'm back. Okay. What's next? Also, what are we at with battery? Half. I just wanna. Oops. Oh, I didn't know you could nest. That's exciting. There we go.
Say hello to me. Two more than names will be carved on the stones. We're going home, but I'm a terrible liar. Forgive me, that's not an act of prayer.
I'm in the debating phase.
Those who dream of heaven. Those who dream of heaven never last very long. The running blast and dark sky invade my wounds.
Just it's not bad, but I think I want to keep the teeth the same. Yeah, I like that. That'll do. So we can, what we can do, we can duplicate Blink Open. Use it in Open. Cannot help ruining my lair orders. There we go. This one is long. Do we like that? Don't be fake. Keep it real. Keep it I kind of like that. Yeah, I think I'll just stick with it. Which means I gotta fix this for the other one. Get the way. Okay. and I gotta whew, start wrapping this up because it's past midnight, so I gotta go to bed soon. But we'll put some finishing touches on. That's not bad for a couple hours from scratch. From scratch. Forge. Do I need to put shine on the tongue, or is that horny? I'll do a shine on the nose. Alright. That'll do. We got four states. Gorgeous. Well, as ill-advised as it would be, let's, I'm farting around. Let's do this one. And let's do a little time lapse of our journey. There we go. Now we're talking. Like, it looks like he's going through a portal right now. He's getting Cronenberged. Good job, team. And now, for the rest of February, we're gonna have this screamy little chap in the corner here playing furry games all of February. Get into it. So stay tuned, keep the feed open, I guess, this week. I've got a few games lined up, and I'm excited to get to them. And so is this scary possum calves. Thanks so much for joining me this week, or today, rather. I've been JCalves, JAYCALVES. I stream variety in the middle of the week, when I get the chance. And if you check out the podcast panel below, you get to tune into our various anime podcasts, such as Piecemeal and Destructo Discourse, the former of which is an ongoing One Piece book club podcast, and Destructo Discourse is a temporarily hiatus Dragon Ball rewatch podcast. Keep an eye on that one. We'll get around to it. That's the next mark. Alright. Have a good night. Go drink water.
Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.